This video will show you how to view your grades on TeacherEase. The Student and Parent Portal is the same view for both students and parents. First, on your district iPad, you'll want to create a web clip that will take you directly to the login screen. In Safari, type the URL teacherease.com. Click the Export button and choose Add to Home Screen. Then, change the title of the web clip from Common Goals Systems Incorporated to TeacherEase. This will make it easier for you to log in and check your grades on the iPad. However, you are able to access TeacherEase from any web browser on any device. Every student and parent should have received a welcome email from our district data specialist, Michael Stonacek, providing a link to set up your password. You can choose your own password or use your school Google email password so you don't forget it. Once you log in, you will see a variety of quick links on the left side of the screen. Click Grades along the left-hand side to view your grades. Here, you can see all of the courses you are enrolled in. Under each course, there is a clickable Standards link if there are any scores entered for you to view. TeacherEase is a standards-based gradebook that provides a clear history of artifacts that are aligned to learning targets. Each course has categories that you can click on to view all of the assignments attached to that specific learning target. You simply just click on the course name, then the learning target category, and then the individual target to see the assignments listed with a number that correlates to what level of mastery you've earned. You may notice if there are multiple assignments aligned to a target, there is a wait listed. In District 96, we value the most recent grades more than the artifacts collected at the beginning of a learning cycle or unit. TeacherEase has a weighted average that calculates the four or fewer most recent artifacts with different weights. The calculation adjusts with the same weights when there are less than four artifacts gathered for any given target, but you may still see the weight when you click on the learning target. Just know that the system adjusts, and when it's time for the end of a trimester and report cards, teachers have the ability to cross-check any calculations to ensure an end of trimester mastery is accurately reported based on each student's performance and demonstration of skills. It's a good idea to check your grades regularly to be aware of your learning path when your teacher grades an artifact. It can give you valuable information about where you are and help you set goals for growth in any class.